Hello everyone, Emma here, Miss Cavi Queen. Today I'm going to show you how to train your uni pig to go up one of these ramps. So, for the ramp, it is actually a cat scratching post. So, I didn't have to make it or anything, and it uses a string that's made out of, it's like a hemp-based string, I'm guessing. So it's totally safe if they chew on it, which they haven't seemed to very much. But so it's just wrapped around a solid wood plank and either glued or tied on there. Goodness, Cappy. So for training your guinea pig to go up the ramp, I think it depends on the guinea pig because Cappy does not ever go up there unless I put him up there, and then he'll sometimes go down the ramp to get back down. But for training them, I would suggest using treats as a bribe to get them to go up. So for Pash, actually, I never had to train her to go up the ramp. She's a pretty agile little piggy because the first time I put her in a cage with this house here, she would hop up on top. So she's just kind of crazy like that, and it took her no time at all to learn that she could go up the ramp. So, but if your pig isn't quite as bold as she is, I suggest using some pieces of lettuce, not iceberg because that can upset their stomach, but I just have mixed greens here, some romaine lettuce. So, you just want to show it to them. Get their interest, maybe give them a piece. Cappy's a little scared, so I doubt he'll actually go up the ramp for us today because I've been trying to work on him, but I don't know. He's a bit of a lazy guinea pig, I'll admit. But, so we'll just put some pieces on the ramp. Just gradually, scattering it around the ramp. So, there we go. We have a few pieces on the ramp. And then you also just want to put some at the top to... Oh, and my cat Lucy, of course, wants the lettuce. She's strange and needs lettuce. So there we go. We've got some down the ramp and at the very top of the ramp. And also, if Cappy were to realize, there's also a bit of hay. I'll put some more hay up here and treats up here. So that's also a great motivation thing to do for them. If you put treats at the top, it's a reward for them. So... now we just have to get Cappy to realize that there is lettuce up on the stairs. He might end up just standing from where he is and then reaching up for it, but he can't get all of the pieces. And hopefully he'll realize that there's some at the top. So he sees it now, and he's going to do what I thought he would do, unfortunately. But that's okay, because you just want to start doing this, and you gotta really be persistent because this is still getting him used to the idea of the ramp and making it a less scary object for him. So, yeah, you just want to keep trying this. Oh, there's Pash. I was kind of hoping that by Pash being so bold and adventurous that she would just go up and show him, but he doesn't seem to follow her lead. There he is, purring at her. She's probably going to get the lettuce before him. But that's okay, because she's still showing him that the ramp is a safe place and it's not going to hurt him. So that's fine by me. So for Pash, it took maybe a day to get her going up and down the ramp comfortably. I just did this technique. But, I mean, she's very agile, and I don't know why, but she's more of a climber than Cappy is, so... So who knows? Cappy might take a few months, whereas Pasha just took a day. There you go. Pasha's gonna get all the lettuce, but maybe Cappy will see her. See, there you go. Cappy already has 2 feet. Oh, and Pash kicked some lettuce down. But he did have 2 feet on the ramp. So he saw her go up there. And the fact that she's up there now might make him want to go up there, and he'll see that lettuce up at the top. But he's a bit of a lazy pig. Come on, Cappy. You can do it. And that's all the lettuce I have right now, but So, yeah, pretty much that's what you want to do. So I just bought the ramp at a pet store. It just came in a very narrow box, labeled as a cat scratching post. I've also seen people that have used black tubes for, like, a full covered tube for a ramp to go up top, which is also a suitable option because it has little ridges on it so they don't slip. Hey, hello, hello. You're just a baby. You won't go upstairs, will you? But yeah, so I'm just going to keep persistent and hopefully Cappy will learn that he can go up there. You can also see he isn't afraid of it. Oh, he's so tall he can almost get the piece at the top. But, I mean, Cappy doesn't have any fears of the ramp. I think he's more just got the issue of being a bit too lazy and maybe not the smartest pig. But, yeah, so you can also, if you have a spot like mine where it's a door that will force them to go down the ramp, or if you have, like, a little wall on your ramp so it ensures that they go down the ramp, you could also try putting them up top here on the second level and just keeping them watched and don't just leave them there stranded up on top, and just maybe then put some lettuce down to encourage them to go from the top to the bottom. But you definitely don't want to just sit them in the top and hope that they'll eventually come down, because that's where you can have a traumatic experience for them if they jump from one level to the next. Because at first that's what Cappy wanted to do, and I had to stop him from doing that, and then I had to put that up just for their own safety. Hello, Pash! But Pash has absolutely no fear of the ramp. She's a pro at it now. But I have yet to see Cappy go up there on his own. But I'm sure he will eventually get the hang of it. Because as I have mentioned in other videos, they've only been here for maybe, I think, 2 weeks now. They've been in their great big CNC cage. So it might take him a while. But yeah, so feel free to ask any questions if you're having issues with training your guinea pig to go up a ramp to a second level. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. Bye.